So I have absolutely no idea what Vlogmas I'm supposed to be recapping for, but I'm gonna just briefly explain what the past 2 days were like because I literally didn't vlog at all. So I worked the, it's beeping at me because I don't have my seatbelt on, but I'm parked in a parking lot, I'm fine. Okay, so on, I believe I vlogged up until the Thursday, Friday. So Thursday, Friday, I worked straight after placement. So I didn't get home until like after 9:30. So Thursday, I really didn't do anything. I just came home, watched YouTube, and then I went to bed because I had like no time. It was like after 10 o'clock. And then yesterday at my placement, it was my last day of placement for like my 3 week block. And then I'm going back to just going there on Wednesdays. So it was really nice. I was just marking some things that like the kids had handed in to me for that day. We watched movies, we like ate treats and stuff. It was really fun. It was just like a really chill day, obviously, because it was the last day before holidays for them. So we weren't gonna make them like do homework or anything like that. So yeah, that was really fun. And then straight after that, I went to work, and then I went to my Secret Santa, and I'm gonna show you guys after, once I get inside, what my Secret Santa got for me. So Shannon was my Secret Santa, and her and I are like obsessed with Alfie Days, like pointless vlogs. So my original idea, cause I got her, I was gonna make her a t-shirt that said Happy Holidays, but like the days would be written like how he writes his last name, like D-E-Y-E-S. No, sorry, D-E-Y-E-S. Yeah, that's it. Anyways, and I was gonna like, I actually already did it. I photoshopped like Santa hat on him. I took away the background and stuff. I just had no ink and I was just running really short on time, and I don't have like $70 to spend on more ink because I don't have any. So yeah, I couldn't do that. So I just got her some stuff from Bath & Body, like candles and lotions and stuff like that. But I'm so sad because that would have been so funny. Anyways, she got me a pointless blog poster that was signed and it was so cool. I accidentally just pressed my gas. Anyways, it's really cool and I love it, and I'm gonna frame it and put it up behind my vanity so that like when I film you guys can see it. It's really cute. It's a Christmas one. It's green and like the writing is in like a gold, like metallic. It's really, really pretty. Anyways, so thank you so much, Shannon. I love it. It is, oh my god, it's perfect. And it was so funny because like the fact that we both had like similar ideas what to get each other, I just thought was really funny. Anyway, so I went to the Secret Santa. It was so much fun. I saw my friends from school. All of them except one I had never met. Like September was the first time we all met. One of them I knew from high school. But anyways, we're just like a big group of friends, and we hadn't seen each other for the past 3 weeks because we were all in practicum. But we have class like basically every single day. So like we grew really close really quickly. So it was really nice seeing them last night. And I didn't want to vlog just because it's kind of awkward. Like, and I just wanted, like, nobody was on their phones. Like, we just wanted to like spend time because we didn't have a lot of time together. So it was really fun. We exchanged gifts. There was food and stuff, and we had like the little fireplace television thing on. It was really fun. So there was music playing. It was like a really good night. I'm so glad that I went. I'm glad I didn't feel too tired because like I had placement work and then I went straight after at 9:30. And then I just came home and stuff. Right now, I just went to a store, I don't want to say which store it is in case Bailey's watching, to get his Christmas gift. So I picked that up. Now I'm gonna go up and film a really quick tag video so that I can get that up later today. And then I'm gonna go to work. I work until 8 p.m. tonight. So after I finish work, I'm gonna come home, pick up DeLuca, pick up all my Christmas presents because I didn't want to leave them in the car, obviously. One, because it's gonna be freezing, and two, I don't want them to get stolen. They're literally all of my gifts in one bag. So I'm just gonna pick up my stuff after work and then drive to my parents' house, and then I'll probably be home around 9. So I'm probably not gonna talk to you guys until then just because I kind of have to rush to get this video filmed. And yeah, and I don't wanna be late for work, obviously. Also, I have really exciting news. So, well, I mean, it's not that exciting to everybody. To me, it's really exciting. So I'm working at Bath & Body, and it's just a seasonal position. But yesterday they asked me and one other girl if we wanted to stay on and like work as a regular, which is super exciting because they obviously don't hire everybody because they have like a lot of people for like the Christmas, like the holiday season. So I'm super happy. So I'm gonna be working there all year round, as well as the daycare. I'm just gonna be going like back and forth. So I'm really excited because I was so stressed that like I was gonna have to start fresh at a new job because this is just a seasonal position. But now I don't, and I'm super happy. So yeah. That's my little spiel. That was basically what my last 2 days were. Actually, I'm gonna end this vlog now because this is supposed to be just a recap of my past 2 days, not this one, and then tomorrow, or how, whatever order I'm doing them in. I can't remember, to be completely honest. So yeah, wherever this video is, I don't know, I'm gonna either stop it now or continue tonight. Maybe I'll just put all 3 days together. And then for like, oh, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'll just talk to you guys when I want to talk to you. Okay, bye.